Now we're good.
Okay. It's Glenn Godfrey. This is today's date is April 1st. The time is 9:28.
Yep.
Got somebody's phone here. There you go. We don't even know whose phone it is, so we couldn't change it. You get the tape measure real quick.
Yep.
This is 3 feet apart.
Where do you need it? Right?
Just these two lines got to be. So there's that. It's three, over 3 feet.
Over 3 feet.
Yeah,
over
and the rower's over here, so we're clearly clear. Here's the my weight. I got a 10 and a 10.
And a 40 in here. And
oh, it says 40, it on there?
45 pound barbell.
Oh, I didn't know it said.
Kilograms.
Okay.
Yep.
And I'll be facing the camera when I do it. I'm going to turn the camera sideways for so you can see the screen, hopefully, of the rower.
Can I press the on? Can I turn this on?
Yeah, go ahead and turn it on for a second.
Can you read it? No, you can, kind of.
Because of the light?
I think you can see it if they zoom in.
Can't see it at all, can we? Do I need to change direction?
Yeah, maybe. To have you guys here and... and Glenn slightly this way. Oh, that's so much better, Glenn. So much better. Hey, sorry, guys. Yeah.
Let us get this box out later.
Yeah. Oh, dude, that's perfect. That's perfect. That's perfect.
Right. Well,
yeah, you can see it really well. Alright, you ready? Tell me when to go, Glenn. Alright, and I'm gonna start the time or the countdown in 3, 2, 1. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go.
I'm like, toast. 27 cows. Hey, I'm, I ordered a $600 this week for my dad's business. He's never come to me before.
Really steady, Glenn. Really steady.
So, I've got a real nice bottle. I've been waiting for a special guest. I'm cracking this week, so I'll let you know when you want to get it.
Absolutely.
Get a pour or two.
I'll show you.
I'm so glad that you decided.
I can't
stop doing it. Like, yeah, right now I feel like I'm good. Maybe you just sat here and you brought the text.
I'm calling you
I texted him.
Hey, Tom?
Yeah.
Come on.
plus.
Six, last one. 21 cal.
Come on, let's go! Time is 10:29. I'm done for today. No more. No more today. No more work up to me. That's wrong. Appreciate you, man. Hold on.